I mean, listen, there's only so many brokers in this business, and you took that as a way to, like, throw a jab against me.
What I said was really just the truth.
I just want you to know that it came across insulting. It didn't come across as funny to me.
Yeah.
And you should just watch yourself.
Look, if Ryan's pissed off at anyone, he should be pissed off at himself. I mean, I didn't make this up. The industry's talking about it. His team members that left him are talking about it. Maybe he should just shut his mouth and stop being a baby.
You could have answered that question. Listen, Ryan's got a large team. Sometimes people leave. You could have said, sometimes
Ryan,
small teams, this happens.
Yeah, it is what I said. The person who asked the question
I'm not mad at the question.
I'm
not mad at the question.
You.
I'm not taking
said,
offense. I'm just saying
said,
the way you answered the question was weird.
You asked me,
and you were an asshole.
Are you kidding me? Like, I just answered the damn question. I did nothing f-ing wrong. You're overreacting. You're blowing it way out of proportion. I think all we should be discussing is this friggin' deal that's on the table so I could hopefully make this happen.
Okay.
Like,
so you think I'm overreacting? Got it.
I know you're overreacting.
Okay, got it. So let's put this to the side for the moment.
I think let's discuss the deal in Brooklyn, please.
Yeah. Great.